Everyone who auditions for The X Factor dreams of making it in the music industry. But few people have been dreaming as long as the next contestant. Meet Eileen.
Eileen Chapman.
Hello, Eileen. It's lovely to meet you. How are you?
Lovely to meet you too.
Eileen, what brings you here to audition for us on The X Factor?
I just really love singing. I've been singing for 70 years. I started singing at the age of 10 and used to practice in the air raid shelter because it sounded echoey.
What brought you here today? What took it that extra step further to think, do you know what, I'm going to come and audition for this show?
Fulfilling a dream.
Okay, what's your dream?
And you made me live it. I would love to make a record and boogie away to it.
Are you a good boogier? Still got it in you?
Yeah. I still move without creaking.
Well, listen, good luck today. Oh, it's been a real pleasure meeting you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
I'm not frightened today to go in front of the judges. I'm going to sock it to the world and its wife.
Hello. What's your name?
Eileen, you need to use your microphone, babe.
I'm sorry, Eileen. Like that, Simon.
And how old are you, Eileen?
20 years ago, I was 60.
And when you first came on there, I seen you go, ooh, Simon. Is that for you?
I think he's real hunky.
Did you?
I'd love you for my joy boy.
How are you?
I'm ready.
Now you've got to be good.
Oh, I hope so.
Get ready.
Thank you.
Love her.
I'd like to sing for you.
Yes, I'd like you to sing.
The Wonder of You.
Love that
Fantastic.
Song.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Yep.
Whenever you're ready.
And you'll never know the reason why I love you as I do. That's the wonder, the wonder of you.
And what other songs do you have? Do you have any music with you?
No.
No.
Because I had a CD, but I sounded like a chipmunk. And I'd have been off in 2 seconds.
OK, we're going to vote on what we've got. Danny, by the way, you two could be in a group.
Yeah.
I mean, uncanny.
Oh, Eileen, you are just so gorgeous. I love the whole package. When you walked on, you look great.
Yes or no?
I think for this competition, though.
Really?
Eileen, you're a charming lady, and, you know, it's a very brave thing to come in and sing in front of all these people. But I don't think it'd be right to put you through, Eileen. But I have to say no.
Eileen, I'm really, really disappointed, and I think Louis's being particularly mean. How soon could you get a piece of music together? Could you get it together in a day?
Yes.
Right, I'm going to see you tomorrow. Oh,
wonderful.
Oh, thanks. All right, see you tomorrow.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye. I think it should be good with music.
It
really do. Yes.
Right. Well, I'll see you tomorrow.
Yes, what time?
Someone will fill you in on that. I'm pretty sure myself.
Right.
Okay, bye.
Thank you ever so much.
So Eileen's wooed Simon and won a second chance to pursue her dream. She'll be back tomorrow night to sing again for the judges.